Hey guys, welcome back. I'm trying a new camera today, so let's see how that works out. Hopefully I look a little bit more human, as the Ferengi would say, and less grey. But yeah. Here we are, back at Microsoft Flight Simulator. To let you know, from tomorrow we'll be starting my streams an hour earlier. So instead of 4 till 7 my time, it'll be 3 till 6 my time. We're going to try that for the next week and see how that works out. Still trying to figure out the best time to start streaming that fits into everything that goes on in my life, basically. Which isn't a lot, I'm not going to lie. But with Charlie, school, blah, 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 you know, so yeah. So anyway, I've chosen our next destination. It's just a simple airport-to-airport job that we're going to be doing. Still in the Beechcraft. We've still got a bit of a way before we can buy our next plane, which was the DA-60, whatever. But yeah, we've still got a bit of a way to go before we get there. Currently, our balance is sitting on 194,000 is what we're on at the moment. I can show you this. There we go. So yep, our balance is not on your screen because for some reason the window's gone all the way up. It's an odd resolution, this, because it's on a monitor with an odd resolution, so I do apologise. But yeah, our balance is up there at the top. We're on 194,412. As you can see, I didn't really run the higher pilot jobs that much after yesterday. We haven't crashed the plane, which is good. So I've picked a job that's going to take us from here, which is where we are today on this island. We are... Why has that got up there? Is that where we are? That's not where we are. That's where we finished our job yesterday. We'll be taking off from here. Because I haven't connected it yet, so it hasn't updated it. And we'll be flying down to here for this first job. So we'll be enjoying a bit of coastline and whatnot. We might fly low along here, enjoy it, and then come in to land on, I suspect, another grass runway. There we go. So that will be our journey today. Might fly down here and turn into this bay. Have a look around. Okay, so that's what we're going to do today. Or this first flight, anyway. First things first, we need to get the plane ready to fly. And we also need to connect this as well. We need 281 pounds of cargo as well that we need to add. Right. So we want a mixture for this, for that, for... Oil pressure warning. Want the fuel pump. It peaks at 3.1. There we go. Turn it off. And we want to bring this back a little bit. It's Turn the engine on. Master avionics on. Turn our lights on. Flood panel, taxi landing. Turn our... revs are just sitting. HG's back today. That disappeared yesterday. Hey Feely, how you doing? Right. Whoa, what the hell? I guess our handbrake wasn't on. Why is the handbrake never on? That was so lucky we didn't crash straight away there. What the hell happened there? Okay. This is why you should use the check sheet. Make sure your handbrake is on. Right. We need to set our weights. We need 111 more pounds. So we'll put 55 in here. And 56.
Transporter from dispatch. Good morning. The cargo mission will start as soon as you get on your plane in the parking.
We are on the plane and we are parked. We're not necessarily where we should be.
Loading cargo. Please stand by.
Just wait for cargo load.
Lima Foxtrot Delta Papa traffic from E013 is taxiing to runway 28.
Taxiing to runway 28. If I can remember where the taxiway is. Not the taxiway, the actual, what do you call it? Runway.
Transporter. Transporter from dispatch. The cargo is on board. You are clear to taxi to the runway and take off.
Clear to taxi, okay. Right, we should be fine. Let's throttle up a bit. I'm not sure why this one doesn't automatically have the parking brake set. These is definitely the runway. That's the runway. Very hard to tell. Morning, Jason. We're going to head down south towards Spain. Let's just see if we can get an indication of where this actual runway is. Because it's not very well marked. So we are on a taxiway of sorts. Are we not moving now? These grass runways is some of them are not marked very well. In my local airport in the game, it's a grass runway, and it has some quite good markings. Right. Okay. So we're not doing an IFR flight, we're just doing a VFR, so we're going straight there.
Lima Foxtrot Delta Papa Traffic Grumpy 013 taking off runway 28 south departure.
Down the coast a little bit. The slightly shorter grass. That's right. The slightly shorter grass with some random paint on it. I figured I'd do some low flying on this journey. We can get this trimmed so we're not losing. Any altitude? Nothing but water on that side. It's a nice clear day. Tablet with me today. Do everything manually with the knobs. So how are you guys today? What you been up to? Anything interesting? I still haven't painted my plane yet either. Is that where you are now, Jason? Out over here, see what we've got. Turn heading right off. Well, it's just a building and some trees. Nothing special. Ah, it's just a bloody block of flat. Oh, how disappointing that was. are you at work now, mate, or are you at home? That's what I ask. Like in real life. A tad strange, just a bit, yeah. Boats. Oh, I didn't know I had a zoom. Well, that's wide angle, look at that. I wonder how you center the zoom. It's funny, we hit air turbulence when we come off the ocean back onto over the land. It's like turbulence. So just so you're aware, Jason, tomorrow I'm going to have to start streaming an hour earlier from tomorrow. Still trying to figure out the best time to... the house is on the beach. Best time to stream. From tomorrow I'm going to start from 3 till 6 my time instead of 4 to 7. Detail on the chasing the sun. Oh, virtually fine directly south. About right, it's where I put us. I'll fly over this lake. may not get at it officially, but somebody may add their own version. You can already get third-party models, some really crap ones, some really good ones. There's an Italian fighter I would really like to get. He's from the 70s. Big lake. I wonder what this lake is called. Lake Gehorten Karkens. Loch Ness of France. I've certainly gotten a lot better at flying this plane compared to the first day. The first day I didn't do so good. Shadow hanging over the water there.
Charlie Delta traffic from E013, 18 miles north, 500 feet inbound to land runway 31. What that is, that we're just passing there. It looks like a canal, maybe.
over towards the coast. Going to walk caution on fuel quantity. Better switch then. Switch tanks. It's quite a lot of fuel. Runway 310. Be right back. I'm going out for taking a walk. Oh, Feely. Hey, Mike, how you doing? Mike, just letting you know, from tomorrow I'll be streaming from an hour earlier, basically from like 3 till 6 my time. Just gives me an extra hour in the evening to spend with Charlie and that. So that'll be starting from tomorrow. So still trying to find the right time to stream. I'll be doing that tomorrow. turn heading mode off. Then if you can just... Why is what flashing? Oh, the button in the console, if you mean that. I'm just wait. It's waiting for me to activate the course. That's all. It's just that's why it's flashing. I haven't activated it yet. If I click enter, it'll stop, you see. Thank you. I'm just using the sat nav to the GPS signal to get my trying it as a different way to approach the airport. Wait until that needle hits 310. Should be able to come up on the airport soon.
Lima Foxtrot Charlie Delta traffic from E013 is on final runway 31 to land.
If we can spot it. Is that it through the trees? Not in amongst the trees. I think it's that's pylons. That's not the airport. I thought that might be the landing strip, but no. Definitely not. There we go. That's it there. Gear down, otherwise we could be belly flopping.
Foxtrot Charlie Delta traffic, Grumpy 013 is clear of the runway.
That turned out to be a very pleasant landing, that one. I don't see anybody here waiting for me to, park up though. No dudes.
Someone is coming to take the cargo. I'll call you when it's done.
How you doing? Alright. Let's have a look at our... Oh, it's still in flight. Well, this is happening again. The map not loading. Thought this would have landed by now. This is our other plane that we keep sending on jobs.
Transporter from dispatch. Everything seems okay. The customer looks happy. Mission ended.
As you can see, with the plane that we're in, we've only done 5 jobs. The other one, with all the jobs that we did and the hiring pilots, it's actually done 27 jobs. And its engine needs constantly overhauling as well. The amount of times I've overhauled this engine since I've been starting it, hiring him. But anyway, need to find a new job for this particular airport here. We need to keep our revs up a little bit here as well. Alright, first things first, I need a picture of LFCD for my map. So let's get that done. So that's for the map, which I'll just update now. I like to update it as we go. If it'll let me, LFCD. Four of the last airstrips we've been to have been grass. I just put a map picture on it. My system seems to be struggling today. I'm wondering if it's because of the new camera. Leg on our journey. Keeps taking me to the middle of the... Whenever I try to add an extra leg, it always takes me to the midpoint of the leg that we've added, which is a bit annoying. I wish it would take me to the end point. There we go. Our flight route's updated. And if you want to check that out yourself, you can just go to this link here and have a look at the journey so far that we've done since we started this nearly 2 weeks ago now. Only 2 weeks since we started this NeoFly journey. We've visited, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25 different airports we've been to so far in 3 different countries. This little journey around the world. Back to NeoFly. Oh, hello. I suspect that's a player. The shame there isn't in-game voice comms, you know? Oh, they've left. It was definitely a player. Oh, there we go. Alright. What jobs have we got around here? Once again, the map is playing up. We're nearly at Spain. On a job that'll send us south. What's this LFJM? See if there's anything to LFJM. Oh, here we go. This will take us right to the border. What's the other one? LFCO. Ah. It's also a nun job. We might have like this is a deliver before 1832 job. But these two aren't. Let's do this one. I want to get right to the border. $288. What have we got at the moment then? That's not $288. So we're like seven short. Put this one up to 59. This one up to 59.
Transporter from dispatch. It's a passenger mission waiting for you. The boarding will start as soon as you are at the boarding parking. Transporter form dispatch. Boarding passenger, please stand by.
Right. So where are we heading? We're heading to LFJM. Alright. I don't know if LFJM will appear on this. Have a look. No. Don't think it...
It will.
I was hoping to try and get an idea of what sort of airport it was. Doesn't look like it's got any approach. Okay.
Foxtrot Charlie Delta traffic Grumpy 013 is taxiing to runway 31.
Sure, we've got our flaps up. Question, which is the center of the runway?
Radio and radar contact with transporter. Please send rescue to his last position.
Come on. There was no water there. Now, we had insurance. So, we got paid $210,000 for the loss of the plane. Oh, man. What? And the question is, what are the chances there's a G36 at that plane, at that airport, though? That didn't crash, man. I hate that. We did not crash. That was ridiculous. There was no water there. That is annoying. Very annoying. sitting here now, I have to find an airport with that particular plane on it, because I can't search by plane. There we go. LFJP. You can't buy a LFJP because you are a LFCD. Okay, well, it looks like, that's so annoying, that is. Where's my other plane? My other plane's at LFCP. Need to bring that to pilot. It would cost me $500 to bring my Cessna 152 to me. The aircraft is now at LFCD. I need to now fly to LFJP. Big one. We want to go to LFJP. I need to change the aircraft back to the 152. And it's a grass runway. Oh boy. I fly. Ah. This is the annoying part, having to fly to buy. I need to fly from where I am to pick up a new plane. That was annoying. I can't believe we crashed at the airport for no reason. That means I need to put another crash on there. I'll add a marker. There's no water on the map either, just to let you know. Alright, crashed into non-exist. I don't know how to spell existent. Non-existent. Water. Let's just mark the time. So, how many long into the stream? So, about 1 hour 20 minutes into the stream. 1 hour 20. What day are we on? Day what? Day. This is just so I can find the footage later. Day 15. 1 hour 20, day 15. Red. Okay. And I'll add the link to the crash later. Right, now we're back in the Cessna 152. Why have I got cargo of 190 pounds for this? That seems a bit silly. Why would I be taking cargo to transit to a new position? Am I taking
transporter from
pilot
dispatch
with me?
Transit mission today. I'm waiting at our new base.
Oh well. Back into flying this one now. And I can remember how to do it. Shouldn't be that bad. Hopefully it's not too far. I've gotten used to the autopilot makes one a lazy pilot.
Foxtrot Juliet, Papa Traffic, Grumpy 013, 23 miles west, 400 feet inbound to land, runway 27.
How many miles? 27 miles. I guess that's why you keep insurance on. One hell of a big puddle. I was just about to turn onto the runway to take off, and all of a sudden I got a crash message saying that I ran into water, even though there was no water right next to the runway. You know, I was going down the runway. So lucky for me. Let's give more power here so we can get a little bit higher. Luckily for me, I had insurance, so I got paid out insurance, but now I have to go pick up my plane again. Annoyingly. Landing on runway 27, so that's... I should have landed on the other runway, actually. Let's change our mind on runways here. Let's go on runway 90. That'll be better.
Lima Foxtrot Juliet at Papa Traffic, Grumpy 01317 miles west, 1,000 feet inbound to land runway 9R.
That'll be better. That means I won't have to do a fly around. Miles. Your precision. Crashing. Very annoying. I thought I was on a taxiway parallel to the runway. That's what I thought I was on. It's just so hard to tell without any proper markings. I don't know that movie. Nice weather today.
Foxtrot Juliet, Papa Traffic, Grumpy 0137 miles west, 1,000 feet inbound to land runway 9R.
When you're French. Le make my day, yeah. Do you see his lucky puck? Do you?
Juliet, Papa Traffic, Grumpy 013 is on final runway 9R to land.
Not sure how far.
Foxtrot Juliet, Papa Traffic, Grumpy 013, 5 miles west, 900 feet inbound to land, runway 9R.
5 miles, okay. Look out for the airport. Another grass runway that we have to try and spot from the sky. Oh shit. I think this is meant to be it here. What do you reckon? Maybe? It's hard to tell. I think this is it. Hit a tree! Don't hit a tree! Jesus! Okay! That was a bit... Oh, damn, plane wouldn't slow down! Don't you fucking hit a tree! Cessna 152 and not the G36, so in the G36 to get full flaps is just two clicks, and to get full flaps in this plane it's three clicks, so I didn't have full flaps then, so I was wondering why the hell I wasn't slowing down as quickly as I should. Right. Up here. We have to come out the main menu. That music sounds a bit loud. Alright. So we have to go back. And now with Neo Fly, we should be able to have our plane here. Why is our plane not here? Oh no, we gotta buy it. Damn it, forgot we gotta buy the bloody thing. There it is. Buy. You now own a new brand new Bonanza G36 again. Right. And our map is completely screwed. What have we got here? LFBZ. Ah. Oh, I don't think we can carry that much cargo. So we're not going to be going to that airport. What's this one? LFBY. We can do that one. Bonanza. So LFJP to LFBY. One runway. Oh, it's got two runways. Right. LFBY. It's like... I can't zoom in on the map to see what sort of airport it is. Let's check. Okay, so what, where did I actually land? It's hard to tell. Ah. No. We didn't actually land near a town, did we? According to Google Maps, there is no airport here. Oh, hang on. There we go. Is that what it's meant to be? It didn't look like that from above. I mean, yeah, I guess it did. There was no markings on the bloody runway, though. Runway 9, yeah. We came in and then we went onto the road there. Uh-huh. I need to add a marker there. Sorry, I'm just updating our map. And LFBY, I'm going to have a look. No, what's it called? SEYRESSE. Okay, no, that can't be right. This, the marker on the map for this particular airport. Ah, oh, here we go. It put me right in the middle of a road, but it looks like this is going to be a concrete airport. proper ILS though. So we'll just do direct. Okay. Fly there. And now fly off. Oh, I forgot to change the plane. Shit. I've got to go back and change the plane now. It doesn't let you change it in game. We're in the wrong plane. Plane. Where the hell is it? Oh, it's right next to it. There we go. And where is it we were going again? LFJP. To LFBY. Okay. So does this camera look better than yesterday's? I'm hoping it would. OMG, UK. OMG, yeah. Friendly reminder that it'll be fine. It'll be fine. It'll buff out. Don't worry. Alright, connect. We need £193. It still has an old guy on it. Whoa, what's going on? Oh, I think I have to click ready to fly. I hope the handbrake's on this time. Please be on. Last time it was... Oh, shit. The engine stalled. Stalled the engine. That's a good start. Right. Where are we going? LFBY. I just want to check something. I'm going to look at little nav map, which is another little thing I've got. Oh, if you want to have a quick look, you'll see. This is little nav map. LFBY. No procedures. No LFBY. How do I get LFBY? LFBY. This is where we are. LFBY is here. No ILS, I don't think. It does. One eleven thirty, according to this, it has an ILS. Runway 27 right. Is there a 27 left? Runway 27 right, ILS 1130. I don't know if that'll work, but let's have a look. It's 111.30. Okay. So we'll see if we can get that to work at all. Right. Let's turn that off. It may not. We'll just have to wait and see. Everyone hub all over the place. But I'm not looking as grey. That's what I'm trying to get at. I'm not looking grey and pasty. I'm hoping I'm a bit more defined. Okay. Let's get rid of little nav map. And we will south.
Lima Foxtrot Juliet Papa Traffic Grumpy 013 taking off runway 9R south departure.
Wait a second before we take off. We didn't do our payload. We nearly took off without our payload. We nearly left it behind. That would have been annoying.
It's a cargo mission today. When you check the payload and the flight plan, please release your parking brake to start.
That would have been a bit of annoying.
Really? Transporter form dispatch. Loading cargo. Please stand by.
We nearly messed up then. Nearly got all the way there.
transporter from dispatch. The cargo is on board. You are clear to taxi to the runway and take off.
Yeah. Why won't it stop pushing me back? Stop pushing me back. Stop push back. Thank you. One of the perks of playing a game with another game. It doesn't recognize everything. Right. Try not to like crash into any water this time, please. Take us that long to get there. What we want to see is if we get a glide scope on here when we get closer. also helps if we bring the gear up as well. It's a turtle. Can you see the turtle? Got to reset back the barometer. Cruising altitude. Journey towards Spain. That's a big, what the hell is that meant to be? Pac-Man! Pac-Man! Shame the all the landscape just looks pretty much all the same so far on our journey, other than when we're on the coast. But I think when we reach Spain, there's probably some mountainous regions we can fly over, like Madrid. If we head towards Madrid, I think Madrid's around about mountains. I'm not too certain on that. It's just so flat. Never realised how flat Europe is. So that's again is east to west. Budget they can't say three properly. It took me years to train myself to say the number three properly. I used to get picked on myself. I used to always go three. One, two, three. I never used to say three. I still get picked on by my wife for certain words. I'm so confused now, I don't know, like, the word greasy or greasy, is it greasy or is it greasy? She keeps having a go at me over the word I use for that, because there's another Pac-Man. Because she's had a go at me so many times now, I don't know, even in my head, I don't know if it's greasy or greasy anymore. I don't know which is the wrong and which is the right. So is it greasy? Is it greasy? Which one is it? I don't know. It's probably, greasy. But I used to always say greasy, but it's probably greasy. I don't know. You know, but she has to go, it's not greasy, it's greasy. It's like, whoa, why are you picking on me? right, Let's bring our altitude down. Why are we having issues? Are we? Don't tell me this has stopped working. Was I turning the wrong knob? Fly left based. Why would I do that when we're coming directly in? We should just let me come directly in. I don't see any glide scope. Thank you. maybe the runway doesn't have any ILS after all. Greasy, creasy, and crazy, oaky.
Transporter from dispatch. For some cargo reason you don't want to know, please avoid the planned airport. Some people are waiting for you there. Check your log.
What? Check my log. Suspect. Mandatory airport. LESO. Mandatory. Where's LESO? Where the hell's LESO? Don't do this to me. Where the f- LESO is right on the border. Shit, we've been diverted. I'm not allowed to land there. LESO is right on the border. What have we got on board? Hello, Hugo. What you doing, Hugo? Wanna come say hello? You just come here to look for food. Who's come to look for food? You can't, nobody can see you because you're so black or brown. But no one can see you on camera at all because there's nothing to see, is there? Hey? We would have to. Ooh, what's that? Can they see you now?
Can they see you now? No?
Which one is Hugo? Hugo's the youngest one. Marley's the annoying one. Fine. See you later. Bye bye. You're not having any Mod Burger. Right, LESO. That changes things. Okay. LESO. Has an approach. I don't know how that works. Okay. We got a plane coming up aft. So we're not landing at your airport anymore.
Dax Tower Grumpy013, cancel landing intention. Grumpy013, your cancellation is received. Dax approach Grumpy013 5 miles north of Dax request IFR to San Sebastian, ready to copy. Grumpy013 cleared to San Sebastian Airport as filed. Squawk 2056.
I don't think that's the airport we're going to.
Grumpy013, read that correct. Radar contact 2,500 feet. Altimeter 30.06. Turn right heading 235. Resume on navigation climb and maintain 12,000 feet.
San Sebastian Airport is not the one we're heading to.
Turn right heading 235. Proceed on course climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Grumpy013.
Oh, yes, it is.
Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect vectors visual runway for approach.
Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect vectors visual runway for approach. Grumpy013.
Grumpy013, contact Bordeaux Center on 125.6.
To 125.6 Grumpy013. Bordeaux Center, Grumpy013 is climbing through 2,500 feet for 12,000 feet.
No, it wasn't. It's going to bring us down before we even get to 12,000. The plane's ahead of us now. I don't know where, but it's over there somewhere. I got my lights on. Fuel quantity. Okay. Switch tanks. Who's that? Oh, you're still locked in here, Hugo. The before the last update, you couldn't do what I just did, change it from a VOR to an IFR flight. LESO, does that have any frequencies? Runway are we flying to? I don't know. Runway 4. Trying to figure out all of this. Instrument flying and navigation and it's all new and confusing. Going to be heading into Spain anyway, because I think it might be Spain. ATL, why would you give me that? Runway 4, so that's at the back end.
which side of the border is it on, though, is it? I think it's on the Spanish side of the border. So we will actually be in Spain when we land. Just. We'll be like at one end of the runway. If we go runway 4, the northern end of the runway is probably 300 metres from France. Over the Pyrenees. Pyrenees are a mountain range, aren't they? Oh, look, there are mountains. We'll be coming in basically, show you the VFR map. So this is France, this is Spain.
Feet. Why don't you tell me to do that? Yeah. Okay. So we'll be coming. This is the border here, or round here. Feet, you say? You didn't tell me that.
I think the airport's over there. I think that's the border, that river, or it might be over there. Yeah, I don't know why I'm pointing. You can't see my mouse, so... it's either this bay in front of us, just in front of the wing, or it's the one further up. So it's either the one just above the propeller, or that one there. I think it's the one over there. It might not be either of them. Yeah, it's the farther one, furthest one. At least we've seen some hills for a change.
Sebastian approach Grumpy 013 requesting vector to next waypoint.
Grumpy 013, turn left, heading 190 climb, and maintain 4,000 feet.
Turn left, heading 190 climb, and maintain 4,000 feet, Grumpy 013.
The airport, I think, is going to be right below us. Yeah. I don't know what instructions we're getting for this. But it doesn't seem to be bringing us into... There's the airport. Well, no, we're supposed to be coming in runway 4, which is from the furthest tip back towards us. We're in France at the moment, but once we're halfway across the water between the end of the runway and the land, we'll be in Spain. There's another plane just below us. You can see that. Well, there was. Seem to have lost him. Oh no, there he is. I can't see when I zoom in. I can only see when I'm zoomed out.
plane. Right in front of us somewhere. Oh, there, yeah, up above. I have no idea what this autopilot is doing. It seems to be just now circling the airport. Because we're just circling the VOR. What is going on? Like it's backtracking us. Alright, turning this off. Cancelling out IFR.
San Sebastian approach Grom E013 would like to cancel IFR. Grom E013
IFR flight plan is cancelled, radar service terminated. Falk 7000.
San Sebastian approach Grom E013 5 miles northeast of San Sebastian. Request IFR to San Sebastian. Ready to copy.
What?
Grom E013, read back correct. Radar contact, 4,000 feet. Altimeter 30.06, turn left, heading 235. Resume on navigation climb and maintain 12,000 feet.
What?
Heading 235, resume.
I don't know what's going on with this ACC, in-game ACC. But it's not working properly. That's for certain. So we're just going to have to ignore that. don't crash into the side of the mountain. Okay. I'm glad there was no speed limit on this one. Safety has no voice. Ooh, yeah, just like Buddy Holly. John Denver and some more. Goodness gracious. Chantilly lace. And a purple haze. Gear, shit. Nearly forgot the gear. Oh.
Are
on their way. Rush to rush to the parking. Ooh la la. There's our next plane, by the way, guys. The one next to us. That's the next one we'll be buying.
Transporter from dispatch. Okay, nice
this
job.
This one over here.
Someone
that's our next
one. To take the cargo. I'll call you when it's done.
Woohoo! Well, there we are. I was just smuggling something that comes in bottles, by the sounds of it.
Transporter, the suspect cargo has been unloaded. But don't stay here, it's dangerous for you. See you later, hopefully.
Okay. Well, that was fun. That was a fun ending. That's it for today, though, folks. Remember, I'll be starting an hour earlier from now on, so 3 o'clock my time. So now minus 4 hours your time will be when I'll be starting tomorrow. 3 hours goes by so quickly. So, yeah. So whatever time it is where you are now, if you're minus 4 hours, that's what time I'm starting tomorrow. So thank you all for joining me. Please hit that like button. Not everyone is doing it. Come on now. I know how many people are talking in chat. I don't know how many people are pressing the likes, and it doesn't add up. Right. But that's it. I'm out of here. Thank you for watching and keeping me company. And I will be back tomorrow. An hour earlier. Until then, have a good one. Bye for now.